Here's what we're making, Grandma makes for dessert. We're making arroz con dulce. So you'll start with rice, sugar, coconut milk, cinnamon sticks, and condensed milk. After mixing that up and cooking it down, you should have this beautiful creation that you'll add vanilla extract to, along with a little bit of salt and raisins if you'd like. And you're gonna mixy mix and serve. This is a great dessert and even better cold.